safety.
It is our Indian tradition to begin any event with the blessings of our elders.
So Bala sir, please bless us.
Bala sir.
All the best.
Thank you sir. A very warm welcome to Bala sir.
All the judges.
All the dignitaries.
And my fellow student managers.
I'm Arfa Kamal.
And I am Rohit Arya.
We are your host.
That means we are pathetic dancers.
Pathetic singers.
But there's one thing we can do, and that is entertainment.
Entertainment.
And entertainment.
Jhelum.
So Jhelum is the westmost river flowing through Punjab.
We are also Jhelum. We are a non-commerce batch that flows from BIM HRD.
So it is our great privilege to present to you the creative class introduction of our batch.
That signifies the River Jhelum. Please put your hands together for River Jhelum.
Jhelum.
Outside to conquer the world. They came across the bridge of their lives to get on their toes, subjugate the strife. Separately, they met a man who held a lantern in his hand. He claimed to take away their woes and claimed to teach them to walk with pride. So they joined him together to walk the walk of their lives. They were thrown together in a haphazard way, and thus they learned about life like child's play. For they were best in what they did and think. As for the lifetimes, the hurdles, they will surely win.
Hello.
We are the narrator for the skit.
The Battle of Hydaspes on the banks of River Jhelum.
Scene 1.
Somewhere near Magadh, Chanakya was pacing, lost deep in his thoughts, thinking about which strategy to choose to deal with Megasthenes.
A messenger came to the village and gave him the news about Alexander's movement towards India. Chanakya got worried after receiving the message. After few days, he moved to the city where he met Megasthenes and introduced them with immense power of India.
Kandahar border, India, now Afghanistan.
Alexander the Great won the war and was enjoying his victory with his wife Rosanna and at a dance party. At the same time, the king of Ambi, the king of Takshila, came to him and surrendered to him.
Thank you. girls Megasthenes.
Megasthenes told Alexander about the great power and wealth India possesses.
Meanwhile, Chanakya's follower informed him about Ambi's surrender to Alexander. After sensing the conspiracy, Chanakya went to Ghanananda's court where he informed him regarding the future consequences. But he returned hopeless, feeling insulted.
Scene 4. Enters Alexander.
Enters Alexander. Alexander ordered Ambi to act as messenger and asked the king of Punjab, Porus, to surrender to him. Porus is told.
Enters Ambi. मुझे कुछ नहीं मिला. क्या कर रहे हो टाइम? जल्दी करो.
Enters Ambi. On hearing the message, Porus refused and addressed Ambi as traitor.
Scene 5. Chandragupta Maurya and Duryodhana enter.
Chanakya went to Chandragupta Maurya, who was with his wife Duryodhana.
Chanakya was a visionary man. With the help of Chandragupta Maurya and neighboring kings, he gathered a strong army.
Chanakya leaves, taking Chandragupta Maurya with him.
Scene 6.
Ambi did not forget his insult and started war preparation with his general.
Enters Alexander. Meanwhile, Alexander ordered his large and strong army to join with Ambi and Seleucus' army and proclaimed war against Porus.
Meanwhile, Porus is also strategizing for war.
The army gathering on the bank of river Jhelum.
The war starts.
The war scene.
The war went for the days. During the war, Alexander was wounded. On Megasthenes' advice, Alexander ordered Seleucus, his general, to take over the command.
Scene 7. Chanakya and Chandragupta Maurya joined hands with Porus and other kings of smaller region and their power doubled. Next.
After a while, Chanakya meets Megasthenes and Megasthenes persuades Chanakya to not fight Seleucus.
Megasthenes goes to Seleucus
and convinces him to marry his daughter to Chandragupta Maurya.
Megasthenes escorts Chanakya and Chandragupta Maurya to Seleucus' court.
Because of this war and trying to enrich his army as well as his life, Seleucus gave his daughter Helena's hand to Chandragupta Maurya. They got married with the advice of Megasthenes and Chanakya.
Meanwhile, in Ghanan's court.
Ghananand is busy in merrymaking. Combined forces of Chandragupta Maurya, Porus and of the kings of smaller kingdoms goes to war against Ghanan.
Ghanan was killed in war against Chandragupta Maurya, Porus and other small kings combined with Seleucus' army. And Chanakya gives Magad crown to Chandragupta Maurya.
The golden era of India began, the Mauryan Empire.
History held at the coast of Jhelum. This battle is popularly known as
Battle of Jhelum or Hedaspes.
Moral?
It does not matter how different we are, where we come from or what we do. Combined, we can defeat any foe. Our diversity is power.
I now request my entire team to start their introduction.
I am Prasad, I played Chanakya.
I am Sai, I played Tananand. Good afternoon, Kostu Bravat.
Ronak.
Aishwarya Pillai. Ashika.
Saurav Sharma.
Raghavendra Vajpayee.
Suhas Phoe.
Akriti Srivastav.
Udit Mishra.
Swapni Nabeer.
Prashasti Sahu.
Jasleen Kaur.
Dasnanda.
Nitika Narwal.
Zaman Mate.
Gopal Avaltare.
Sahil Verma.
Yash Tiwari.
My name is Adarsh Pratik.
My name is Praveen.
Fast.
I'm Vishal. I did the initial video.